So, in this single, in this collaboration, I accepted my own voice and my own tone.
Thank you.
I thank you. You like it?
Follow-up question.
Like
Tor, before we wrap up.
Okay.
Are you planning to invite Tor in your major concerts in March?
If he's available.
He has a concert.
And yeah. March 23.
Do you think even...
Later, don't worry. I'll tell you later. Because we will ask
all
make
good
first.
Time. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we will ask make first. Because you have a hectic schedule also.
In real, in like, see it in my own eyes. Wow. Because I saw you dance like on the clip. You know that song is really famous in Thai as well. You know the Baby Shark song. In Thailand, you just go like that, right? But I saw the clip says Baby Shark and it says by Maja, and then so I watched the clip and I was like, that's not baby.
I think that's the Twerk It Like Miley.
Yeah.
Twerk It Like Miley, and then they edited the song, right?
I edited
the Baby Shark.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's why.
You know, Filipinos, my God. Good at that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
All the time in the world editing.
That's like great. That's like super, like very world class dancing right there, I think.
Thank you.
No sample? She's not feeling well. There's a marshal there.
Yeah.
I can't do that.
Very gentle,
man.
Needs to conserve her energy.
A real gentleman.
You have a mall show, you have a showtime guesting.
Yes,
awesome.
Okay, you remember?
Yes.
The vignette, yes.
I know.
Okay. Okay, later po, meron kami mall show where? Because I can't say the mall.
At Sabuts in Binyan.
Yeah, there. What time?
At 5 p.m.
Yes. And tomorrow?
You can say
this
it.
This one I can say it because I'm endorsing this mall. We will be in Robinson's, May Hawaiian, 5 p.m. I can't say the first one because I'm not endorsing it. So I told him that. So that's our plan.
Okay.
And then we have a guesting. On Monday, showtime, but we have ASAP, but it will air
Feb 25.
Yes, 18.
So I guess that's 18.
Okay.
April
18.
Okay.
I'm just amazed with the rapport and chemistry.
I know. You guys seem like what he said earlier. It feels like you've known each other.
Yeah.
The chemistry is very, very natural.
Asking me if you're planning to do a movie here in
Manila.
Yes.
Mama.
See?
Yes.
What did I tell you?
What if?
I told him if the Filipino people will love you, they will ask for a movie. And you will be the one to produce it.
Any reaction on that?
Well, if my label think it's a good idea, I'm open.
Okay.
I never do it.
I'll teach you.
Movie before.
I'll go up.
Yeah.
Just 10,000 per day.
We're all kidding here. Thank you so much, Tor.
Thank you guys. Thank you.
Okay.